Let me ask you a question. Do you prefer your video to rank for one keyword or for multiple keywords? Here's an example of a video ranking for multiple keywords. A short beach ranking your YouTube video for only one keyword phrase. So how do you do it? Stay tuned throughout the video so you learn how to rank multiple keywords on YouTube while enjoying a snowy day in Maryland. Step one, create a list of multiple keyword phrases. The key is to find keyword phrases that don't have too much competition, so they'll be easier to rank for. The search engines are getting pretty smart these days. The old days of just stuffing the same keyword phrase into your tags over and over again have disappeared. The new way of doing keyword research is based upon user intent. For example, the keyword phrase that I chose to title my video for was YouTube brand account versus personal. I currently rank number 2 for that phrase, but I rank for different keyword phrases based upon the search's intent. For example, I rank number 6 for YouTube brand account. I rank number 3 for YouTube brand account versus regular. I rank number 3 for what is a YouTube brand account. I rank number 5 for brand account YouTube. I rank number 9 for YouTube brand account benefits. So you can see I rank for multiple keyword phrases based upon the search's intent. You can quickly find these associated keyword phrases by using the free Chrome extension TubeBuddy. I'll place a link to TubeBuddy in the description below this video. If you upgrade to the paid option, which has many more features, you'll be able to get 20% off if you use the promo code HermansBuddy. Another great benefit of TubeBuddy is they can see the rankings for multiple keywords in your tags. Here are some other tools you can use to find associated keyword phrases for YouTube videos. AnswerThePublic.com. This will show you the questions people are entering into the search box to find solutions to their problems. LSI Graph. This is a free online tool that generates semantic long-tail keyword phrases. YouTube Suggest and Google Suggest. Enter a keyword phrase in the YouTube or Google search box, you'll get a bunch of suggested keyword phrases. Step 2, plan a series of related videos. Instead of thinking about a solo video that will get a little bit of traffic, why not think of a series of videos that are all tied together? When someone watches one video in a playlist, they'll see the related videos and go deeper into the content. Since one of the top ranking factors of YouTube is watch time, if people watch more of your videos will have a greater chance of ranking in the search engines. After you've published these videos, you add them to an official playlist, which we'll talk about later. Step 3, create a well-optimized and engaging video. The goal of your video should be to keep people watching as long as possible. If you can get viewers to watch the first 15 seconds of your video, it's more likely they'll watch the rest of the video. In order to do that, you have to grab their attention. You can ask a question, do something entertaining, or tease them at the beginning of your video about what's coming up at the end of the video. Your main content should expand on the introduction of your video. End your video with a strong call to action, such as linking to the next video in your series. After you've created a video, place your main keyword phrase in the title, description, and tags of your video. Also include the associated keyword phrases that you researched in the description and tags of your video. This will make your video highly relevant to the search engines. Step 4, add the video to an official playlist. Adding a video to an official playlist allows other videos in the playlist to be featured and recommended when someone's watching a video in that playlist. YouTube uses this information to modify how the videos are presented and discovered. So after you've published a video, add that video to the playlist within the next 1 or 2 days. Make sure that after you've published your video, link to the playlist in your cards and end screens. So if somebody's watching your video, they'll be more inclined to select another video in the series on that playlist. Step 5, check your rankings. The beautiful thing about TubeBuddy is you can check multiple keyword rankings in the tags of your videos. You can also check the rankings of your competitors' tags. Here are some important things to keep in mind. Number one, rankings take time. Sometimes your video might rank right away, like in a live stream, but then drop out of the search engines after a few days. Be patient because YouTube is trying to sort out where it should rank that video permanently in the search engines. Sometimes it takes a few weeks, a few months, and even it can happen after a few years. Number two, not every video will rank for multiple keywords. A video that ranks for multiple keywords will get you much more traffic than a video that just ranks for one keyword. So it's worthwhile to add related keyword phrases to your description and tags. Number three, move a high performing video to the top of your playlist. If you see a video that is performing well on your playlist, move it to the top of your playlist. To do this, hover over the three dots on the left side of your video and slide it to the top. Number four, move a high performing playlist to the top of your channel homepage. If a playlist is getting a lot of traffic, it makes sense to move it to the top of your channel homepage. It'll be more visible if you move it to the top of your channel homepage, and your viewers will be more motivated to check out more information. Number five, pin your playlist to the top of your comments. When viewers go to comment on your video, they'll see your pinned comment at the top of your comments. Out of curiosity, they'll check out your playlist, which gives you more watch time. If you want to learn more advanced methods on how to rank your videos in YouTube search and Google search, watch my next video. You'll learn how to attract traffic to your videos 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, year after year. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.